What race are you doing?
Who, me?
If you... Yeah, if you are doing it.
I jumped into an ARCA one. Legacy Charlotte.
Oh, those... Charlotte's easy to save at. Or get safety rating at. I'd probably win in all those races based off of the last time we went to Charlotte. Strike. I should join in there and ruin all their dreams. There is a dude blinking in the middle of a corner at Darlington. How do I avoid that? Saw that Kyle Larson joined my lobby. I was gonna say it was, well, it made my brain spin because it was Kyle Carson. Yeah. That's exactly what I did. I would have freaked out because that's my favorite driver. How do you flip at Darlington? Yeah, because I just saw it. Oh, I died. That wall in turn two sucks. This track is hard.
Yeah, it is. Start on pit road again.
Yeah. There's probably going to be a lot of people going for safety ridden because Charlotte's an easy track to do it at. Honestly, yeah. You could just run K&N races at Charlotte all week and that could take you straight up to A-class. If you consistently get zero X's in them.
That might be a plan.
I rode the outside wall and I did it. That felt really good. That was pretty cool. Well, there's my stripe. This thing is really hard to run.
Trying to run smooth and conserve tires, but I don't feel like we're going to run green enough to worry about that.
it's always been first time crashing.
That's usually when I have the best race for everybody running.
Ouch. That wall hurts. How are people going to run too wide in this race? Or pass without wrecking?
Do we run that race in our league? No, I don't
think. Do what?
I don't think we run that trucks, do we?
Darlington?
Yeah.
I think we do, actually. It's like later on in the season, but we do. Okay, somehow running the high line here.
Who's blinking McGee on the left?
Easier than running the low line.
What position is Blinky McGee in?
Looks like the 6 car. Yeah, I can't tell if it's the 20
yeah,
or the 4.
Yeah, if Natalie Decker
too.
Could do something, you can too.
Yeah, 20 is blinking, 6 blinking.
4 is rock solid, man. He's right in
she
front of me.
She is not the best driver.
I can't tell from all the way back here.
So I couldn't tell which one actually was.
I don't see anybody up here.
I might go to K&N and take a free one.
Pretty drunk, not gonna lie.
Core, why do you still run ARCA?
And lead
why?
Every single
I can't wait to be done with ARCA.
Get my stats up.
No, I just like the cars. If they did a better series of these cars, I'd be all over that.
I just got my, TLCM pedals today. This is my first race using them.
Are they load cells?
Yeah, the Thrustmaster load cell with the magnetic no potentiometer.
The pace car is off. Be ready. I'll be looking up in front of you now. Green flag.
You're blinking bad.
Not safe, nah.
And now you're wrecking. Now 20 is blinking. Every time you blink 20, I have to let off the gas.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if this race has over 10 cautions.
Sorry about that, guys. Thank God.
Guess they don't have brakes that open.
Down the bottom. Smoke on the bottom.
I did ask that one out.
that was the actual session. Did you actually qualify?
No, I didn't.
As long as you stay in trouble, you should be able to get to like one of the higher classes. If you have a 0x race, it'll give you a 0.20.
Okay, huh? He was so much faster than me.
Sorry about that.
Outside.
Alright, you're good.
I don't even have your
high.
Did you not see me down low 9?
The trucks. They're at the watch. I had it sitting unplugged for half the day. And I even opened it up to see if the SST was like in there properly. Actually, this might have been it. It was very slight, very, very slightly out of its plug. Like, it was still plugged in enough to work, but it was very slightly out of it. So that might have been qualifying time. Time to put it in the wall. Guarantee you half the people are going to do that during qualifying.
Hey, one, you cool with bump?
Oh, there goes my first lap.
But I can't. Bump, are you okay with them? And then four.
Starting on the high side too? No! Please, someone out qualifying, please. I'm starting next to Billy Ball. That's literally this guy's name, Billy Ball. Please, someone out qualifying. I beg. So we got a 4X in qualifying.
Still out there, clear.
You are
husband and wife
bleeping a lot.
The same as a team. Yeah. See, the husband qualified third. Me and the wife. It's not for the whole time. This is where I died. Well, I saved you, Rita. It's been nice knowing.
Inside? Still there. Inside is clear.
Oh, we think it's Tony Hawk.
No, oh, man, I'm kicking myself for that. I got the lead a lap, though. Overdrove it in and ran out of talent.
No check. I am not gonna have fun. My right side is gonna look like someone's ashes were sprayed all over me.
Outside. Still out there. Clear high.
Leave it when you get the down on the outside.
We can barely even
what?
Run the pace lap to alive. How do you expect us to go like 180 to get to a quarter too wide?
I'm very hard, 20 place.
I'm trying not to get hit on the pace lap.
Outside.
Oh my.
still outside. About 10 laps to go, my man.
I gotta get after it. The people who run this track in real life.
Clear. Good job.
Jeez. I don't like this. I'm putting my bet we're not making it to the backstretch before a caution. When's this dude gonna go? Please go at a decent time, not in the corner. Oh, you went in the corner. No!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I didn't think that was gonna happen.
I'm killing you, buddy. God damn.
I'm sorry, 16. I just immediately, that was all my fault. Yeah, I didn't want to start down here anyway.
Sorry, man.
That's a wall. How are they running, like, right up against it? Ask me. These things are hard to control. Well, that guy got it straight. No one's wrecked. That is
5 laps.
A miracle.
Funny, what were you trying to do there? It looks like you were getting on the banking mid corner.
Yep, so I flipped.
There's the wreck.
I was trying to stay low, but it's not my problem.
Outside. Still outside. You're clear.
Sixteen, I hope you didn't get too much damage from that. I'm really sorry.
That's what you get for breaking the pony, pussy.
Nice job, Aaron.
Here we go.
I really appreciate that. Gave you room and everything.
It was a zero.
I don't know how these people running like right up against the wall.
Clear, clear outside.
So it's all right to hit somebody in the past.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's, like, it's really hard.
Coming to the white flag this time.
You almost got your own business right there.
Okay, at least I'm starting on the
right side.
Bro. because I found that the high side is easier to start on.
Thanks, mate.
Checker flag.
I don't remember what.
Yeah, guys, I appreciate the hard work.
For
the rest of the car wasn't any better than that. That was pretty sad. Well, keep working
on it. Oh, it's North Wilkesboro. Billy Ball.
All right, man, you want to pull on that first one? Are we going to make it, Earl? We're pulling in now.
That's a wall.
lots of Long Beach.
That was tight.